Hi, my name's Daya and I'm a maths student at UCL and this is a week in the life of a maths student. Enjoy. And here I am on my way to university. Literally, I'm a commuter, so coming from home, so this is the start of a 15-minute journey.
Mondays I like to study. One of the perks of studying on Mondays is that most of my timetable is free, so I get to do coursework and stuff like that. I'm also about to visit Dr. Towers to ask for advice on module selection for next year.
Hi, so I'm part of the ADM Society and currently there is an event going on behind me, the Morgan's. So there's an event for Morgan Stanley, Amplify Me event, which allows people to get into a finance simulation, which is great. I came to help hand out pizza, free pizza. So yeah, that basically lists all the. That's basically one of the big perks of the department this week. So yeah. On Wednesday, our lectures end very early because that allows you to do sports and socials and societies and all that jazz. So a lot of events happen on Wednesday. In fact, I just left an event that ran from 1 to 2:30. Mathematical biology, I'd recommend it. But now that gives me time to do some work. So I'm just going to head towards the student center and, do some work and a lot of emails.
I'm currently part of the Comedy Society. Everybody, say hi!
Bye.
I've only just came out of my last lecture right now, and that was at like 7 o'clock. However, I'm free now, so what am I going to do? I am going to go do some comedy at Molly's, which is UCL's bar.
I just came out of my analysis lecture, so that's Monday for you.
As you can see, the department common room is very well stocked for tea and coffee. And on Friday, I really do need a cup of tea. So, as you can see, I am very gladly having my cup of tea. And also, the student diet isn't the best, but I'm pretty grateful to have my microwave meal. And yes, UCL has microwaves stocked throughout.
So, for Sunday, this is actually Saturday, but tomorrow I'm doing this too. I've actually volunteered for Matt Parker's Calculating Pi Day event.
Honestly, it was an amazing time. Most of the time was spent doing long division, although I must admit, it was more relaxing than I thought it would be, doing old school arithmetic once again. I got to meet so many fantastic people from YouTube, people from other universities. It was amazing, and if you want to hear more about it, please check out the other blog that's coming soon.